I'm in LA. I'm flying back home to New York. I'm not gonna lie to you and say I'm not nervous to take this flight, but I am. The coronavirus is real. It is serious. I mean, back in the day, people used to really laugh at me and speak under their breath, like, what is that girl doing? She's ridiculous. Now I'm not ridiculous. This is like a vitamin C, another vitamin C.